and we confirmed the existence of a patient who has tested positive for the COVID-19 virus for the first time in the country. And this patient was identified in the province of KwaZulu-Natal.